Hello， 大家好，我是 Coach。今集我会同大家分享点样将一篇入学论文由平凡变为卓越的十个要点。试想象一下，阅读数百篇申请论文，充满相同的陈腔滥调、模糊的志向和过度使用的重复词汇。这个正是很多招生委员每年在招生期间所面对的情况。这样你又怎样是能够令自己的入学论文脱颖而出呢？关键不单单是在列出所有的成就，而是于讲述和展示一个你个人特色的故事。换句话说，就是利用 storytelling techniques 去讲好一个 personal narrative， 即是通过讲故事的技巧达成个人陈述。今集 Coach 将会揭示怎样将一篇论文由普通变为卓越的十个要素，帮助你写出更加能够让招生委员深刻印象的入学论文。除了一般作文应该要有的逻辑结构、适合的语法和优越的表达能力之外，以下十个卓越入学论文的要求，究竟你能够达成多少项呢？第一项是真实的自我认识， Authentic Self-Awareness。 这个是需要展示成熟度和情感的智慧， Emotional Intelligence。招生委员是重视那些能够了解自己优点和缺点的申请人，他们会去区分那些是懂得自我反思成长的人，和那些只是仅仅提供很笼统陈述的人。一个普通 average 的文章就会是这样说的， I'm a hard worker and always strive to do my best。如果是特别的写法，就是说 My tendency to overprepare often leads me to second guess myself. But I've learned to embrace feedback as an opportunity for growth rather than fear of failure. 第二点是和学习领域相符的经历， Align experiences with the field of study。这个即是展示过去行动和未来目标之间的清晰联系。招生委员是会寻求你相关性的经历，即是说你是不是已经探索过你声称感到兴趣的领域呢？另外就是展示你学术之外的承诺。普通的写法会是这样， I've always liked math, so I want to study engineering。突出的写法会是这样， Shadowing an engineer during a summer internship helped me realize that solving real-world problems with data excites me and aligns with my passion for sustainable design。 第三是个人见解， Personal insights， 为入学文章增添深度和个性。招生委员会是想了解经历是怎样去塑造了你，而不单单是发生了什么事情。他们会区分哪些是深思熟虑的申请者，和那些仅仅是叙述表面的申请者。一个普通的写法就是 Volunteering at the shelter taught me about the importance of helping others。 而突出的论文是这样写， At the shelter, I realized how quickly I judged other circumstances。That experience humbled me, challenging my assumptions and deepening my empathy for people facing hardship. 第四是要有明确的志向， clear aspirations， 藉此展示到你的方向和抱负。招生委员是寻求清晰度，模糊的目标显示出缺乏专一或者动力的心态，所以应该展现你已经超越了进入大学求学阶段的目标，因为你有一个更加清晰远大的目的。普通的写法就会是说 I want to become a doctor to help people。 突出的写法可以是说 My goal is to become a pediatric neurologist combining my love for research and my desire to work with children with developmental disorders。Helping them and their families navigate complex health challenges. 第五是要适当的语言使用， appropriate language use。 因为咁样系可以反映到专业嘅素养同埋沟通技巧。招生委员系欣赏能够清晰表达想法，而且唔过度复杂化嘅申请人。他们会区分那些能够清晰有说服力地去写作的申请人，和那些依赖陈腔滥调或者术语的申请人。一个平凡的写法会是说 I'm very passionate about science and really hope to be accepted into this program。 一个突出的写法会是 My curiosity for how cells communicate drives my passion for molecular biology, and I see your program as the ideal place to foster that curiosity into groundbreaking research。 第六是有影响力的表达 Impactful expression。 这个就是能够吸引注意并且引起情感共鸣。招生委员对能够通过令人难忘的时刻留下深刻印象的文章有为赞赏。展示创意和深思熟虑。一个平淡的写法就是 I worked hard and overcame many obstacles to succeed。 突出的写法就会是 When my science project fell apart the night before the competitionI realized that my journey wasn't about winning a ribbon, but about how I learned to innovate under pressure. 第七是有独特的视角 unique perspective. 能够提供新颖而且与众不同的内容。招生委员对重复的叙述实在是感到厌倦的，一个全新的角度会脱颖而出。所以你要展示的不单单是成绩的优越，而是你个人独一无二的地方。这个普通的写法会是这样 My family moved a lot and it was hard to adjust to new places。 出众的写法会是这样 Constantly moving between different cities taught me to adapt quickly。 My survival skill became finding common grounds with people of different cultures,which shaped my passion for cross-cultural communication. 第八是展示热情 demonstrated passion. 是能够证明真诚的兴趣，而不仅仅是完成任务或者责任。招生委员是能够察觉到真正因为是强装热情之间的差异的。你亦都可以展现你将会为校园带来一啲咩嘅动力同埋参与度。平凡嘅写法会系咁样 ：I'm passionate about music because I've been playing the piano since I was young。突出嘅写法系 ：Music is my language of expression。Whether composing a new piece or playing for an audience, I find it the most powerful way to communicate emotions that words can't capture。第九是保持一个成长的心态 Growth Mindset， 展示你的韧性和改善的意愿。招生委员是重视那些从挫折中学习的学生，而不是仅仅夸耀成就的人。所以你需要展现你在大学挑战环境之中的成功潜力。一个平凡的写法会是这样的 I worked hard to get better at math and I finally improved my grades。 一个突出的写法会是 Math didn't came naturally to me, but after failing a major test, I approached it differently, not just practicing more, but changing how I think about problem solving. The failure became a turning point in math and in how I tackle challenges。第十个的要素是对挑战或者成功的反思 Reflection on challenges or successes， 因为这样可以突出问题解决的能力和适应性。招生委员是欣赏那些懂得去反思过程的学生，而不是单单关注结果的学生。所以要展示谦逊和成长的意愿，这个就是跟那些吹嘘性的作文关键有分别了。一个普通的写法会是说 Winning the science fair was a proud moment for me。 一个特殊的写法会是说 The science fair win felt satisfying, but it was the months of refined failed experiments, learning from mistakes, and staying committed that truly shaped my understanding of perseverance. 今集同大家分享嘅呢啲要点咧，话咗俾我哋听。招生委员看重嘅唔单系表面嘅成就，更系嗰啲往往被忽视嘅深度思考同埋个人见解。而家就系让你申请论文脱颖而出嘅时候啦。运用呢啲技巧，将你报读大学嘅个人陈述故事写得既真实又引人入胜。千祈唔好错过呢个能够改变你未来嘅关键机会。而家就订阅 Coach 教育频道，获取更加多帮助你进入梦想学校嘅宝贵建议啦。亦都请你将呢条片分享俾嗰啲亦都系喺申请路上面嘅朋友。你嘅未来就喺你手中。从现在开始。